Finally, one more thought. Making a fortune, but forgetting where you put it. The parabolic rise of Bitcoin once again has got everyone excited once again. The cryptocurrency shot up once before to $20,000, only to lose two-thirds of its value. This time, it's flirting with double that, up above $40,000. And smart investors like Scott Minard think it's only getting started.
Our fundamental work shows that Bitcoin should be worth about $400,000.
You can debate whether it's real or it's not, whether it's a currency or a commodity or just a fad, but you can't deny that it's getting broader acceptance, as PayPal now accepts it for payment, and successful investors like Kathy Wood of ARK put their money where their mouths are. But it turns out there's one little problem with Bitcoin. You have to remember your password. And if you don't, your Bitcoin fortune is as good as gone. There's no convenient little button asking whether you've forgotten your password and offering to reset it. And so the New York Times reports on one German investor who loses sleep over $220 million worth of Bitcoin he cannot reach. And the Daily Mirror tells us of an IT worker who threw out a hard drive with £230 million worth on it. They are in good company. 20% of Bitcoin, worth around $140 billion, is lost or misplaced. So for all of us who are constantly frustrated with how many passwords we have to remember and how much time we spend resetting them all, things could truly be worse. There could be millions of dollars at stake.